Well, I thought I'd go ahead and do my 8-month update. Tad bit early, I suppose. It's the 10th. So technically I have 4 more days of growth. So that's what we're looking like right now. It's really pleased with how it's turning out. Some thoughts on growing my beard. I think it's so true, the statement that you feel more yourself with your facial hair, with the beard grown in, more whole, I guess. I feel like this is something that my face, that my personality, my everything has needed, in a sense. I would not be happy. I don't ever see cutting my beard, you know. I'm really enjoying it. But you know, it's a great tactile feel on your face. Just yesterday, I was cutting the yard. You know, the beard, I think it kept my face cool. You know, I mean, my hair is getting longer. I think maybe because you emanate a lot of heat, you know, you release a lot of heat from your body through your scalp, that perhaps a lot of head hair will keep you warmer in that sense. But you know, mine, I just kind of keep it back in a ponytail if I'm doing something like that. So between the ponytail and the beard, I was cool. It was a mild day also. It wasn't that hot, although it was very sunny. So, what have my experiences been having a bigger beard and mustache? Well, I know eating can at times be a little bit challenging, but again, I don't have a huge mustache, so for me it's just eating very carefully and neatly, and I might do a little bit of that when I go to eat, just to minimize the amount of napkin. But I'm open to other techniques. Okay, cut that. Blah, 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 blah. And let's see, shampoo, conditioning. I use I get something from a co-op, kind of health food type place here in town, Weaver Street, and they have some really good natural products that I use, jojoba oil and or coconut oil, and my beard stays very soft. It feels pretty soft. Let's see, combing. I don't comb it a whole lot. I might when I'm in the shower, I'll run a wide tooth comb over it, real easy, so I don't like just rip the hairs out or anything. I'll just kind of feel it through like that, and then rinse it a little bit more and kind of squeeze it out, you know, and then towel dry it, and I put the like a little squirt of jojoba oil. Yeah. So the beard. You want to avoid any urges when you're attempting like a year or to grow your beard out. You want to avoid any kind of urges. Take 24 hours, 48 hours before you do anything rash. I'm so glad that I didn't do that. Oh, I was gonna mention, shout out to Dakota, that there was like a little kind of spot around here where it seemed like it was kind of a clump that I would notice that was not the same or symmetrical, but your beard's not gonna be symmetrical anyways, and just like with your mustache, my mustache is weaker on this side than it is over here, I feel. Dadgummit. Don't trim, don't cut, don't critique, don't just let it go. Don't do anything, don't do anything rash, don't, you know, do anything you'll regret. I was gonna present an electric razor here and fake you guys out. Tell you, I was just fed up with it. I just couldn't stand it anymore. I could get this thing off my face. But you'd probably spot that coming a mile away anyways. Remember to appreciate a beard today. Just the other day, I was passing a man standing at the ATM. And from my car, I shouted, "Nice beard, man!" He said,
"Thank you."
Oh, I was driving by a gas station. Was it yesterday? Guy was pumping gas. Huge beard. I beeped the horn. He looked up looking for where the heck who was beeping at him and why. And he didn't get it, but... well, maybe. Maybe he saw my beard through the window. Okay, so... I would encourage all men everywhere to grow their beards. It's an experience that, unless you do it, you will not know what it's like. You'll never know what you look like, what it feels like, what it can do for your confidence, what it can do for just filling in those pieces of, you know, that it's like a final puzzle of your manhood that you need to grow your beard. Not taking away anything from anybody that doesn't have one. But you can't really critique the experience unless you've done it yourself. And this is, again, my first time, and I'm very happy that I've done this. I'm very pleased with the results. I had no idea I could ever grow a beard like this. This is my 8th month beard, and I'm just really excited, very happy how it's growing. I found out that there's a local beard and mustache contest being held at McCabe's, if it still is going to be at that venue next year. I guess March of 2014. And it's a, yeah, it'll be, the, so it'll be the second annual beard and mustache contest. So by that time, good heavens, how many months will I have? Oh, I don't know, a year and a half. Well, yeah, thereabouts. Didn't I do like 6 months at March? I think so. So I should have a pretty good beard to compete in that contest, I think. Let's see. So my favorite beard style is the full natural. Let's walk around, shall we? Okay, so doing great, 8 month update, pretty full, hope you guys like it, give me a like, subscribe, I'm trying to subscribe to the channels that are kind of beard oriented. So if you you have anything that is beard oriented, or if you're starting out on a project like this, like this video, subscribe. I'll do the same if I'm aware. I try to stay on top of things, but anyways, thanks for tuning in, and hope you liked this little beard update. Not a whole lot to it, but you know, it's just an update.